Heading to the diamond, an Arkansas State standout will be heading to the SEC. Freshman pitcher Kyler Carmack announced he'll be transferring to Ole Miss next year. The Cabot native won 5 games and was second in the Sun Belt with a 3.23 earned run average. For the Red Wolves, Carmack had 60 strikeouts in 69 plus innings of work.